Okay guys, we're back with part two of 1v1 with my balance, and we got the same guy. And got Mandy's.
He's deaf.
Pretty sure.
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh, Keaton, go ahead and say hi. Keaton. Say hi to you too. Oh my god, he's being retarded. Okay, so I'm just gonna blade up because I know this kid towers, so. Probably gonna tower right now. No, he's gonna elemental blade. Yeah, he enchanted that, so. Yeah, I did change. If I get a crit right now, I'm gonna be so happy. And I go first again. We both got 6 pips, so. Only because he needs an elemental blade. And this should do 1k, 2k. Just critical again, so it's gonna do 2k. Yeah. Got a lucky crit. So. He shielded, so we'll see what he does now. I'm just gonna faint. So I got a lucky critical twice on this kid. So let's see what he does. Second round, pretty sure it was the second round. I got his health down that low. So, yeah, I know I am a private, but I was doing PvP with 2v2 with my friends, and we were just being retarded, and we lost a lot of matches. And then I lost my rank. I was a PvP sergeant, but I'm pretty. No, that wasn't a double tower. So, I already know what he's trying to do, and I'm going to... I don't know if that works. He has one blade up, and whatever he does right now will not kill me, unless he criticals. But I do have some blocks, so... I just got a double blade and a feint on him, and he just satyr. No, even better. But I think if I can find a judgment, because he just wasted all his pips, so me and him, I have one more pip, I have one more new pip than him right now. So, I just did 1k. Probably going to find a judgment. Ooh, double. Nah. So I'm just going to double faint him, and then... I got 2 blades up, 2 feints, and he's got 1 tower and his resist shielding tower. And I'm gonna go check his stats from the last game. His name was Anthony. Yeah. Oh, crap. Yeah, there it is. I'll check that out in a second. So I got that up right now. I've already fainted him. Plus weakness. Move this out of the way real quick. Level 49. Good damage. Horrible balance resist, thankfully. No crit, no block. Doesn't have the gear. So, I don't think I'll need that Savage Ball. And I'm just gonna do that for the 5 extra percent. Yes, I know, it's a TC, and I don't TC that much. Well, besides the Savage Paws. But those are kind of part of the strat. What, he used Pierce? Yep. But it's a GG, so... 2, 4, 6... I'm just gonna do this in case he thinks... He's got 5 pips right now, 2, 4, 5, yeah. He has no resist, so I don't know about unfollowable. Yeah. I'm not going through steam out resist because I don't have any. He's gonna pierce through my shield though. That's not stacked, so. Even if it was, it wouldn't do that much. I'm gonna wait 2 more rounds and then I'm gonna judgment and he's gonna die. Well, if I can find an enchant. I'm pretty sure I put enchants in here. Thinking if I should judge one time and possibly kill? No, because I was gonna say. So he has 2, 4, 6, 8 pips right now. Only if I had my enchant, he'd be dead. But I'm gonna take the chance right now, see if there's a judge over here. Cause he thinks I'm gonna kill next round. Because, yeah, it's just kind of obvious. I'm pretty sure every balance would kill with full pips. But my damage, Keaton's over there. GG, I already know that's GG. That's not stack. 2 feints, 1. It's a GG. GG. 7,000 hit the overview on YouTube. Thank you guys for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And anyways, guys, I'll see you later.